So apparently people don't like the way I treat my guns. It's completely understandable, but at the end of the day, these things are tools. I don't care what happens to it, all right? I can clean it up. None of it really matters. The gun's gonna be fine. Still works. At the end of the day, it's just dirt.